day today. Let's have your take on it. How did it feel to be racing on home turf? You won't be starting at the front of the pack. Are you worried? Are you happy with your performance today? What exactly was it you weren't happy about? Great, well that's everything.
Here we are then in one of the fastest growing cities in the United States, the fabulous Austin in the great state of Texas. The circuit itself, 14 miles southeast of the city center and home to the US Grand Prix since 2012. The latest in a long list of iconic tracks to have that honor. It's the Circuit of the Americas then, situated 14 miles outside the great city of Austin. This is the 3.6 mile lap with 20 corners, 10 each to the left and to the right, and top speeds of around 200 miles per hour. Overtaking opportunities are available into turns 1 and 12, especially with that rear wing DRS wide open. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position with Charles Leclerc alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Bottas, Pierre Gasly and Perez, Ricciardo, Russell, Giovinazzi and Lance Stroll, Vettel, Matsushita, Esteban Ocon and Norris, Joe, Tsunoda, Nicholas Latifi and more, Mazepin and Mick Schumacher. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Okay, I know it's your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Don't take unnecessary risks. Somewhere on the ICE, be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. Caution, the virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a buildup of debris on the track. There have been further incidents out on the track, so the officials are moving to a full safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. right, race over, take care of the car on the way in.
Great effort there from Ferrari to take the victory today. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, they played the safety car to absolute perfection. There are so many factors to worry about once the race is neutralised. I mean, do you pit for fresh rubber? Do you have the space behind you? How much fuel can you save? If you answer all of those questions correctly, you'll have a good chance. And that's exactly what happened today.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again. Increases their championship lead. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern-day Formula One.
Let's move on to the constructors. Red Bull pull further ahead in the standings. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait...
performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You had a lot of fans out there today. Does the pressure get to you when you're back home? Did you struggle to get through all that traffic today? Things are really heating up between you and your rival, aren't they? Great. Well, that's everything.